Another showdown between neighbors, this one from Alamance County. It is Cummings and Eastern Alamance.
These schools just 7 miles apart. How about tonight's battle in Mebane at the home of the Eagles? Eastern Alamance quarterback Austin Bryant is going to go to wide receiver Zach Dixon. This is going to be a 55-yard catch and run. And EA is looking good early on. Later on, Cummings quarterback Joshua Shepherd passes to Shaquan Austin. And this is a nice little gain there. Then Eastern Alamance quarterback Bryant, he's going to go to Josh Robinson. This is a 10-yard touchdown. 14-0 Eagles on top. And then EA, they're going to keep it going. Mason McCauley for the 1-yard touchdown, around 21-0 Eastern at this point. The Eagles, they go on to down Cummings. Big tonight down in Mebane.